Right then, welcome back. And today we're driving this, the Lotus 311. So basically take an Exige or an Evora or something along that line. Take everything away you don't need, including the windscreen and the roof. Take away the doors, make it as light as possible, but keep the supercharged V6 in stock form. We're looking at about 410 horsepower and just under a ton. However, when you've thrown the kitchen sink at it, 770 horsepower and well under a ton, well under the £2,200 mark. And I was really looking forward to driving this, but it was a handful. Even with the aero package turned up to full, which this currently is, it was difficult to drive, it was snappy, it was twitchy. The amount of corrective steering inputs that were required were, as you can see there, quite frustrating. But yeah, target 645.6. This is going to be tough.
Thank you. Thank you.